Let me tell you about my new startup. It's basically blank, but for blank. God, I have the perfect cards for this one.
Oh, goddamn.
I think I've got the correct cards. Kara, stop sniffing that.
Ooh, Jesus Christ. Hurry up, Leon.
Jesus Christ, this is my nigga.
Oh god. That last one.
What one do you think mine is, Jeff?
Yours is erectile dysfunction and women's suffrage.
No.
Oh, it's sex. It's free samples and seduction, eh?
No.
The Pac-Man one.
Yeah, boy.
Ooh, I tempted to go for the erectile dysfunction.
That is a good card.
It is.
I am going
way better. Yeah, it's better than mine. Free samples and seduction.
Yeah, that one's just.
Free sample one's just like dead rape.
Yeah.
Essentially. Wait, how'd that win? Forget everything you know about blank, because now we've supercharged it with blank. Oh, the two cards I was going to use in last game were depression and suicidal thoughts. Perfect right about now. Because, like, just think about, forget everything you know about depression, because now we've supercharged it with suicidal thoughts. Wow. Wow. Oh, just imagine though. Forget everything about style. We supercharge it with the devil himself. Jesus Christ. I'm going that one.
Yes.
Jeff's gonna win. Just at this rate. And I don't care because I'm getting destroyed.
When Pharaoh made that move, Moses called down a plague of. This is the throwaway one, by the way.
Being fabulous.
Wow. Yay!
Yeah, of course. That makes sense.
Oh yeah, it's because it's late. I didn't even think of that.
The next time I'm Dr. Phil, how to talk to your child about shitting dick nipples. Shitting dick nipples.
Come on, casual racism. Wow. That's mean.
You know what one's gonna win.
Yeah, being fat and stupid.
Which one? Yeah.
Rip tweeting. A few cards that
popped. That's right, I killed blank. How you ask? Blank.
Go these two. Wow!
Samuel L. Jackson.
Yeah, that one just wins easy.
That's gonna win.
Mine was the Xenoblade.
Rip pizzas. Hi, MTP. My name is Kendra. I live in Malibu. I'm into blank and I'd love to have a good time. Oh, I have a good car that would be perfect right about now.
Same.
And since Jeff's about to win, I'm gonna say it. I'm into Fuck Mountain, dwarf tossing the Star Wars universe and binging and purging. Binging and purging.
Damn it. I'm sure I would have won that one.
What'd you have, dwarf tossing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a toss up.
Blank, bitch, you can't have just one.
Uppercuts. Fucking fresh rhymes and not giving a shit about this. Wow. Uppercuts won.
Oh my fuck.
I'm getting destroyed. Oh, Jesus.
When I'm a baby, I should like the 50-foot statue to commemorate.
Kim Jong-il, embryonic stem cells, and Fuck Mountain.
Yeah,
yay!
Mountain.
The card I picked up for Ken would be perfect for Kendra, which was Fuck Mountain.
How many stuff got blank in my butt?
Too many choices. I'm going this one. I'm buckled down on it.
I'm gonna go for the Cerulean Blue Balls.
Fifth base. Alright.